The worst place that I ever performed at was in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, I believe. Is that where you're from? Yeah. Get the fuck out of here. I believe Lauderdale is Spanish for pregnant woman that still smokes. I was playing at the Hard Rock Cafe and Casino. Hard Rock Cafe and Casino. The thing about a Hard Rock in Fort Lauderdale, in New York and London, there's all this cool stuff, you know? It's like in New York and London, there's like, oh my God, there's the guitar that Jimi Hendrix set on fire. There's the microphone that Janis Joplin held. But in Fort Lauderdale, it's like, here's the napkin Fred Durst wrote the lyrics to Nookie on. And here's the first crock pot Courtney Love pissed in. And here's Puddle of Mud. Not even memorabilia, we just have them. So anyway, I go downstairs to the breakfast buffet, and right next to the sausage patties, I swear to God, is a breakfast DJ. And he's like, and the thing about a breakfast buffet at 5:30 in the morning, everybody's miserable, but he's still going on like it's a nightclub, like it's Studio 54, where he's like, hey, guy who works at E-Trade who had sex with a Southwest flight attendant the night before and now has to go back to Cincinnati and wear a mask in front of his wife and kids so they don't see him for the monster he truly is. You know what you need? A little Mambo Number 5.